everybody. My name is Ali, and I want to show you how to repair a zinc EPDM roof. And look at this. The glue or cement they're supposed to attach with the other is failing. So I want to show you one way to repair this easy and faster and really good. I clean the area with this splash wash. If you don't have this, you can use like a thinner, and you can buy it in Home Depot. And then after that, I cut my fleece or polyester. I already cut it before, you guys, show you. So, and then I use this product. The name is Super Silicone Seal. And this is a white material. And that's why it's better than the other ones, because it's white. It's gonna be reflect all the ultraviolet light and the heat of the Then I put my tape in that area, like this. If you think you miss some areas, you can put more, like in my case. It's really easy to apply.
Just
put more.
Okay.
I don't know if you can see it. It's really easy to fix. Easy. I'm finished. I don't know if you can see how fast it is. And I give another recommendation. After 30 minutes, if you see like you need another cup, you can come in and put another one. If you know, that's okay like that. But the fleece, the little polyester, they make a lot of difference, okay? Seal the area and they can be flexible. It's really, really strong material. After they dry, it's gonna be very, very good results. They give you good results. By the way, if you have a peach packet, you can fix it that too. You don't have to put a fleece, only you go with this and seal this area.
Okay.
With a super silicone seal, okay? Especially here, because the water that can go in through this breaking material is easy to repair, very easy.
Done.
Okay. I tell you when I get it. Okay. Alright. See, everybody they can do it. I hope they like my tips for you guys. And we see you next time. Give me thumb ups and give me another recommendation if you have, if you know something better than me. Okay? Thank you. Bye bye. Fish packet. Maybe until you told me, say, okay, now I know. Peach packet. Okay.